think I speak for all of us when I say that we've all gone through experiences in our lives where we are being judged on what we look like. Standing here, I actually feel the judgment. Being a woman is probably the most difficult job. You have to act like a man, look like a lady, and work like a horse.